This video presents the new Action Center of ARCHICAD. ARCHICAD checks various aspects of the project during opening, such as drawing updates, library loading. ARCHICAD 23 can collect these issues without interrupting the open process and presents them at the end. Then you can decide if the issues require attention or start to work immediately. Let's activate the file. Info, Action Center. The new Action Center appears as a separate window with its own tab on the tab bar. You can see the summary window on the right. Here we get a brief overview of the state of major issues. Such can be, for example, that all necessary libraries and objects are loaded, or drawings need checking. In the upper right corner, you can update the contents of the summary with the Check All Items button. If this is activated, the last checked subtitle is displayed below with the exact time of the last check performed. On the left panel, you can find the main items, such as libraries, hot links, drawings, reports, licenses, and updates. Different status signals are displayed in their upper right corners. The green check mark means no action needed. The orange question mark means needs checking. In other words, it cannot be decided without control. The red exclamation mark means action needed. Notice, there is also a small color dot at the top right corner of the Action Center icon on the tab bar. Depending on whether there is an issue, for example, if an item needs action, so the sign is red on the Action Center panel. Then, the small signal will be red on the tab as well. And if everything is fine, the small signal turns green. You can select the item separately and execute the check one by one as well. By using the Appearing button at the bottom right, you can switch to the settings for the selected item. This method is the same for libraries to switch to Library Manager, Hotlink to Hotlink Manager, Drawing to Drawing Manager, Reports to Report Window. For licenses, you can open the License Information. And if you select the updates by clicking the upcoming download updates button, you can get to the Graphisoft website to check the available ARCHICAD and library updates. Let's see an example of using Action Center. After opening our plan, let's open the Action Center. As you can see, there is a red exclamation mark at the library's item. As you can read in the summary window, some library parts are missing. So let's open the Library Manager to review the items and resolve problems if necessary. Click the Library Manager button and attach the missing library parts. Click OK. The library's item turns to green, so the problem is solved. Click the Show Summary button to return to the summary window and close the Action Center on the tab bar. You can start the work without interrupting, and later you can use the new Action Center dialog to check and manage any issues.